that is get rid of scrolls. I'm just kind of doing some missions for the Thieves Guild. Now we have a full on member, so that's cool. And alright, we're having a lot of space.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver.
Oh boy.
Your hands
now
only.
What?
Let's see here. Ah, a letter from the Jarl. Moving up in the world, eh?
Jeez,
looks like that's it.
Here.
Got to go.
Items. Books, I think it's under. No, I really could just, like, get rid of some of this. Those are worse. Some of this really is taking up a lot of space. Is this what I just did? Okay. It is. I don't like reading that. Okay, it's not either. I have to build up my space situation. Just kind of hoarding everything.
You left this over there. You're lucky. Someone else might have kept it for himself. Here you go.
What? I dropped it on purpose. Let's try to save space.
Looking for anything to sell for a fair price. I run the pawn prawn over by the market.
Hmm?
I.
Said I should go somewhere. I've come across it there yet. I know I have an Fallout way too many times.
Welcome to Riften, home of the Thieves Guild. Or so they'd have you believe. It's all lies. You're just thugs. Vermin creeping around the ratway.
Can I like take the horse out of concern stealing? Freaking horse of that. Because I want to get caught. Alright, where do I need to go? Not that far. Alright, I'm just gonna follow the thing then. Yeah, I thought I had to like burn that thing. Oh well. Supposed to go. I don't care. This thing is just a little bit easier sometimes. I'm gonna get up there. Most of my needs over there. I almost think it's probably this. I don't feel like going that way. Ooh, dragonflies? Can I catch a dragonfly? Fine. Oh, I did. You're almost dead. Quick. Like a butterfly where they just hang out. Oh, I got one. I'm gonna use these for anything. Ah, I got another one. I got three! I don't know what they do, but I got some. Hey, why don't you go join your buddies here? Thank you. Cool. Just got some dragonflies. Oh yeah, I was gonna see what some stuff does. Mostly because I have a whole lot of space here. Just for some deer. Okay. Oh. Damage magicka. Okay. Ooh. That does not hurt. I have to get over there on you. It's like a freaking private. I'm just gonna slip fuck it up that way. I've had to like click this to come out, but I can't like really. I say that and then I figure out how to do it. Figure out how to get up here. Okay. Dude, how do I get up here? Okay, I think I might have thought I found the way. Lydia. Well, I fall out for like just really cute. How do I do this? Hell, I can't get up here. Whoa, that doesn't. Oh shit, there's a fucking dragon. Oh shit, there's like a full ass fucking dragon right now. I need to figure out how to get up here and hide. Also, I don't think these guards want me up here. I'm not ready to go fight this fucking dragon. Oh, shit. Look, I don't want to deal with you, okay? I can deal with the guards. I do not want to deal with the fucking dragon. I'm, like, really about to go high because I am not ready for that. Let them freaking kill it. Because I can't sneak in the water, huh? How long is it gonna take them to fucking kill it? I've gotten there attacking me. Like, you got a fucking dragon to deal with. Okay, at least I figured out how to get up here. Alright. Let me. Figure out how to get in here. Probably. These colors aren't that hard to deal with. They got bows. Okay. Somehow I've got to swim over there. I'm dealing with the dragon here. Just, do your thing. Okay. I'm gonna get up in here. Plus, though, that dragon is keeping them occupied for me. So, I mean, that's nice. Dude, how do I get up here? So they are killing it for me, so that's good. But I cannot figure out how to get in here. Am I seeing a spot? Maybe. too. Hopeful. There's a way over here now. It's gotta be. Aha. I almost got up there. There we go. Just saved. Oh well, too late now. Shit. I don't have that many lockpicks. Fuck. Okay, at least I know which way to go now. Fuck. I'm like barely even freaking turning it for a break. Fuck. Thought I had it. Fuck. So look, I only have 20. Like, crap, man. Come on. Try to be sneaky, but
is someone there?
If I kill a bunch of people, I have to kill a bunch of people. Ah, shit, yeah, they know I'm here. Ah, shit, why am I not? Hold up. Destruction. No, oh, shit. Sorry, Lydia. I'm not trying to hurt you. Oh shit, okay, I need to do some of my health here. Because it's a little on the low side. I'm trying to totally get up because, yeah. Well, you know, I wasn't planning on killing anybody, but. Kill people. Just in case, although I don't think it matters too much. Now that you know I've done killed them. Looks like, okay, there's downstairs somehow. Let me just take that piece of bread. I think I need to go to this door maybe. Oh, just look this way. Oh, crap. Okay. Look how much each level is. I don't know what I just took because I was not paying attention. Hey, the stairs. What's this dude not paying attention to what's going on? Thank you. know, I really try to not kill them. But they kind of left me no choice.
I guess I was just hearing things.
I think they know where I'm at. They're behind me, aren't they? Yeah. Hey. Actually quite easy. I got a cellar key, that's good. Try not to kill you guys. Shall leave me at no choice.
Never should.
Oh, what was that? Is that here? Who was that? Oh, did I just die? I think I just died. Oh, he knows magic. Oh, he's dead. Oh crap, that was a waste of my stuff. Whoa, okay, so that wasn't too much of a waste of my health stuff, because I'm about to die again. What's going on? Why is everything purple? Why can't I see? Is it like a thing that I have on me? Another one? I got the safe key. So I have to deal with it. Why is everything purple? Okay, so it must be a little more. All my freaking vision. So weird. It has to be like one of these active beds. Alright, so I have to like. Oh wait, now I can finally see. Do that, but do need to go and hey, look, chest I didn't see. I went this way. Gold. Almost got enough. Alright, let me get back up here. Okay. you guys. Oh, my bee. Oh, my bee. Ow. Ow. No, it's been like 2 weeks since I've had a drink by now. Yeah, a little better. Alright, I should make sure. Okay, 3 beehives. Okay.
Trouble. Is someone there? Time to end this.
There you are. Oh shit, a lot of them. Okay, how much my health? Oh shit, there's my health again. Let's do that. Purple. Why am I purple? Why am I not able to see? It's weird. So weird. It is on this level. Yeah, it's on this level. Everything's purple. Yes, it is. Okay, let's see. Door. It's down purple. Okay, there we go. I can patchy CC. I do. I just leveled up now. Oh yeah, I did. Okay, let me do damage. I have more put stuff. And I'll do the health next. Make sure I have these kind of even. Right. That dragon kill everybody. Because I've seen it. Shit. So that I get attacked.
That it?
That's a pretty useful use of battle. I have to remember that. Whoops. Oh, I don't want that. Not really worth anything. And it takes up some space that I don't really have there. Say it though for 2 reasons. 1, I don't want you to copyright strike, and 2, I suck at singing. I'm almost the hero of that. Okay, so now I need to fight Fetch easily move so I can get out of here. So that'd be quite easy. I just need to get out of their reach. I'm gonna find the dragon. Oh well. This way to open this, I don't remember how. Oh. There we go. Unless I just have to.
On the street is Golden Glow's been hit. Good job, lass. Let me take a look at what you found. Arengarth sold Golden Glow? What's that idiot thinking? He has no idea the extent of Maven's fury when she's been cut out of a deal. But I'm certain he'll find out. If only the parchment had the buyer's name instead of this odd symbol. Any idea what that might be?
No idea.
Blast. Well, I'll check my sources and speak to Mercer. But for now, you're off to speak to Maven Blackbriar. She asked for you by name. Don't sound so eager. It's not a social visit. It's business. That's between you and Maven, and I prefer to keep it that way. Don't worry about it. Maven's business dealings usually involve quite a bit of gold for her people.
Yeah,
of course.
Gimme.
Your pay. You're smart as a whip, lass. Keep doing right by us, and there's plenty more where that came from.
Sweet.
If you need marksman training, and you've got the coin, I'm ready to teach you.
Oh yeah, duh. Did Lydia have that? Definitely a possibility. There's the town already. Okay, well, I guess I'll then call it here then. So, thanks for watching. I'll see you later. Bye!